Hey there guys, this is Mothership checking in. Gonna be playing more Skyrim, and it's actually been a while since I've continued on from the adventure, so yeah, I was hoping to get to this game during winter break, but I'm on my last week of vacation. I don't know if that's gonna happen because I still got work that I procrastinated on, but it's about 2 a.m. here, so I think I'm just gonna head on into a game, or the game I should say. Did just get my new graphics card, and for some reason, Skyrim anti-aliasing and anisotropic filtering still just crashes the game. So I have that turned off. But all right. Let's see here. Still got my cool hands here. Let's see what we can find. What trouble we can get into here. I kind of forgot where we left off. Oh, there's Faendal. She held up one. Whoop. I think she noticed me. Okay, hold up one second here. I'm gonna be right back. All right, here we go. Sorry, I had some background stuff running in the, well, in the background, so it was kind of making the frame rate be a little low. I didn't appreciate that too much. So I'm trying to see what the hell was I doing? I just don't remember. Let's see. Miscellaneous here. Meat, was that what I was doing? That's possibly what I was doing. Let's take a look here. Where is that? Where exactly is that? Hold up one second now. I feel like there was a ton of things. I think I was trying to do the easy stuff where I just talk to people or something. Oh, okay, that's right. We're going to here. We're gonna talk to Adventus Artino. All right, that's where we were headed off to. All right, one interesting thing. I'm just gonna talk to this girl right here.
Hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road.
So I can give her the money. I could say I don't have. I could persuade her, could intimidate her. I think I'm gonna go with intimidate because I actually don't want to pay any money.
Tough talk for someone who's about to have their guts spilled.
Oh. Does that mean we fight now? Oh, that's exactly what it means. Okay. Oh, take the bolt. Oh, damn. This girl's strong. Okay. Woo. Back to the old grind, I suppose. Man, she hits hard. All right. It is hard to be a mage in Skyrim. You don't have any good armor. If anything gets close to you at all, you just instantly die. Let's see. Let's see, what can we put on here? Where's that? I kind of forgot what all the... Oh god, I've forgotten everything. Flame cloak spell. That's the thing that reanimated dead people, if I recall. What's the spell? It must be this. Alright. Back away. Harpy, harpy. God, she hits hard. Just the way daddy likes it. Potato. Don't mind if I do. Come on, just die already. Faendal, you're not helping much. Oh, shit, I'm dead. I'm a pathetic mage. Okay. Alright. Some natural flowers there, some lavender. Alright, I kinda don't. God damn it. Alright, I kinda don't wanna get my ass kicked again, so. Let's, alright, hold up. Where's my flame Atronach? Summon flame. Conjure flame Atronach, alright. Alright. Let's see if this persuasion thing works out a little bit better now that I brought some backup. Without a persuader.
This here's a toll road, see?
Say.
You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road.
Faendal came sneaking out that back door there. I thought he was gonna, like, stab her in the head. Like, Oh. I wonder what if I just say I don't have the money. Now we're gonna try intimidate her. Oh, okay, didn't work again. Oh. Alright, flamey. Oh. Quick, Fiendle, defend our honor. Yeah, now we're teaching her a lesson. Hit her while she's down. That's how men fight. Yay! We did it. Alright. Is there still... there's a lot of guys to fight up there. Helm tells him this was maybe a bad idea. I didn't even look at the value of that. I was just looking at the improvement to my armor, which doesn't really matter because I'm not wearing leather armor. I'm wearing mage gear. Some potions in here while they deal with that crap. Wait, first off, let's hold up 1 second here. Let's do the quick save. Save. Whatever. I forgot the button for quick save. So. Alright. Show me your moves. Is that what you're saying? Want me to show you my moves? Yeah. Good about that. Can't hit me. Can't hit me, Mr. Archer. Look at that. See those moves? Oh! He just one-shotted me. Oh, God. Oh. I felt like a badass. Did you see that? See the way I was... Oh, no, that's not what I want. See the way I was juking his arrows and stuff, man? Like, I didn't know what was coming. It was all like... Okay, come on. Yeah, come on. Oh, damn. He hits hard with his arrows. That guy is pretty good with them arrows. I wanna... Something tells me this is not the way to do it. Did I level up? No, okay. I'm just very close to leveling. Oh, shit. That guy hits hard with those arrows, too. I went flying. Something tells me a mage is like a really hard road to go. I'm just gonna loot stuff. Forget all this. We'll just let them fight it out and I'll unlock the trigger trap. Ah, damn it. Ah, there we go. Let's see what's inside of here. Some crap. I'll take it anyways. And some other crap. What would you expect? Right. Oh, dude, there's an... Oh, is that the guy who is, like, sniping me? Let me see this. Those long arrows. Long-looking arrows, I guess. Oh. Oh, my God. There are a lot of dudes up here, and I'm running into a wall. All right, hold up 1 second. Get that. We'll eat some food. No. I can't see Mr. Mawasamaskawani. Get out of the way so I can see how much. There we go. Good healthy potatoes. Oh, okay. That helps. Nyarg. Nyarg is right. Oh, he can probably one hit me. The looks of him, he doesn't look like the kind of fellow you want to get hit. My, oh gosh, I'm just barely outrunning him. I hope the road doesn't just suddenly end and I fall off a cliff, because there is a waterfall. I remember that. Oh, thank God I leveled up, because that will heal my health. Alright, I think it's time we get some more health. So let's go with that. Okay. I got one perk here. Chanting. I kind of think I need something that will help me not die. I forgot I have healing. I remember that. There's something I was trying to get for healing. I can't remember what it was. Oh yeah, increased like maximum mana. Some crap like that. I'm really regretting going down the mage path, though. Swordsman was fun. I just got my ass kicked as a mage. Double the endurance of your Atronox. I like the sound of that. But once again, that's nothing that directly helps me right now when I'm trying to get my save my ass. So. Can't wait for that. The Rune Nest. Bleh. Hunter duration so high just because having stuff out. Whoa. Let's see. I gotta remember how this game is played here. Like I said, it's been a while. What the hell was I looking for? I remember there's something I'm trying to get. Recovery. Oh man, yeah, that's what I'm trying to get. I can get that right now. Alright. Die. Where is he? Did he die? He died. Oh gosh, I was really close to falling off that edge too. Where's his body? Now we gotta loot him. Iron Battle Axe of Embers. Alright, taking it. Little dagger, why the hell not? It's really heavy, so I kind of want to take that. Oh yeah, so the problem with me trying to go with like a tanky sort of armor wearing dude that I put skills into magic, so I kind of have to go that way. Then again, I could still use magic. Nothing's stopping me. I just want to have all the... I might consider picking up a sword. Or something like that. We'll see. I have not. That's not true. Oh, loot your body. No, come, body, come back. Oh, okay, there's a guy up there. Whoa. What's cool with the sharpshooting here. All right, here we go. Battle mage. Oh. Okay. There's still one guy left. Oh. I hear the arrow. Oh, is he up there? He's up there. Or she. Oh, no. Okay. Opposite side. Do I have a bow? Should have probably checked that out like 15 minutes ago. Weapons. I do. Look at that. She's probably a far better archer than me. I have no luck with this. Ooh. How would I know if I'm doing damage? Damn it. Like a Fandel, you're just getting shot at. Can I do something? There we go. Can I get a hit off? Oh, there we go. More like it. Oh, yeah. Don't like that. Yeah. You were useless, dude. Come on. You dropped your arrow. You're pathetic. I got what was coming to you. I don't know what it was, but you got it. That's what mattered. Yeah. Your average bear wouldn't find that. Glad we spent so much time dicking around with that dude. Did I change? Is the F of... I think the field of view is still the same, but we'll just check it out anyways, just to make sure. Oh, look at that. It wasn't. Okay. Looks even better now. Thought it was alright before, but... Even better now. Anything of value? I wouldn't expect there to be some large lucrative item here. There's a bunch of bandits just hiding out in the middle of bumfuck nowhere. But you never know. Hobos living out in the woods can have some nice stuff every now and then. Do Start a rap song with that. Oh, I bet you there's something cool in here. Forget what I just said. Scratch it from the records. Alright, we'll check what's down there once we check the towers up here. And I know there's some bodies I need to loot, so let's find them bodies. That's pretty much what this game is. It's just me looting stuff. Occasionally I'll do a quest, but whenever I do quests, it normally involves me looting 95% of everything. Because you never want to miss anything in a game like this. There's so much stuff. You could accidentally miss that one item that's just like the kill everything item. If that makes sense at all. And I know it does, so shut up. Just mining away. Oh. Alchemy. That's nice. See all these books? All these books are useless. You can tell by the value. Huh. But this is priceless. Right here. This is my lucky bongo. Actually, what's it called? I don't know, it's just called drum. Alright, I thought there was some crazy name to it, but apparently not. It's just drum. Good old drum. Drum. Gosh, this novice lock is pretty difficult. Well, not much to say about that weapon other than badass. Oh, unable to run. Alright, so hold up. This is what I think is going to happen here. Give me all your crap.
What do you want me to carry?
Nothing. I want to take it all. Gonna take everything he owns. Alright. Taking it all. Now owns nothing. I own everything. You are worthless to me. Anyways, we're gonna equip some stuff. Some changes need to get made here. I'm dying way too much. I don't know if it's the difficulty or whatever. But I'm dying a lot here. That is a cool weapon. Oh, hold on, we got apparel. God, this is probably terrible because... Hold up, actually. Oops, I alt-tabbed. That'll probably crash everything. Yeah, it's gonna crash everything, so I apologize for that. I'll be right back. Alright, so I'm back. Sorry about that, but whenever I accidentally alt-tab from the game, it crashes, which I'm sure you're used to. What I meant to do is hit whatever freaking button. There we go, it is tab. I'm gonna work on the first time. Alright, I'm just gonna... Let me check my skills here. Did I put any, like, tech points into light armor? Cool, I didn't. Probably because I wasn't able to take too many hits. Considering I was wearing light freaking armor. Alright, we're gonna put on heavy armor, I think. That's what's gonna happen. Can't do much about it. Gonna happen. I'm gonna be a heavy armor wearing mage because I'm getting my ass kicked way too much. Yeah, screw that. However, we'll just go around. If I see a plus, I'm putting it on. That's how we're doing it. It's got a plus. Oops, oh, we got a bigger plus. 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 There you go. That's all the pluses. I could find. We got a weapon. Oh, we got a plus. Oh, that's got a bigger plus. Oh, wow. That's interesting. Never would have expected the bow. Okay. Oh. Wow. Should I become an archer? I'm getting a lot of pluses in that. No. I think what we're going to do is get a sword and shield, though. Sword fire. With sword fire. I have two sets of arrows. equipped. That doesn't make sense. Oh, is this like a... I couldn't help but notice that my... Oh, there's my stamina. I was wondering about that.
I've got your back.
Alright. I need a trick.
If you want me to carry.
Oh, yeah. You're about to find out, aren't you? Alright. Yep, take it. Is that two-handed? I have to assume it is. Yeah. It's all sideways. If the axe is sideways, that means it's two-handed. Should know that by now. Give the bow to him. Give that battle axe of epic ownage-ness. Is it draining? Yeah, whatever. Poacher's axe. Take it. Whatever, take it. Take it. Take it. Taking that. Or giving that, I guess, is... Whatever. Give him, give him, give him, give him, give him, give him. Give him. Give him. Give him, give him, give him, give him, give him, give him, give him. Give him. Give him, give him, give him, give him. Give him, give him. Give him. Give him, give him, give him. Give it.
Lead on.
I'm not sure which, I need a shield. We need to find a shield. Is there a shield I can just steal? One of those bandits had to have been holding the shield. This is kind of how I envision myself walking around the world. Hold up one second.
Still here.
What do I need to trade some things with you? What do I want you to carry?
Lead on.
I will. I will. Do I really want a shield? The shield, oops. I don't know if I wanted that or not. Am I encumbered? You move slower when you have heavy armor on, don't you? Either that or am I encumbered? Not encumbered. Pretty close to it, but not quite. You move. I think you do move slower when you have heavy armor on compared to like the light armor I had on before. But that's all right. Also, if you notice my keyboard being a little extra obnoxiously louder than normal, I still have a mechanical one now, so it does make a little extra clickety clickety. All right, we have officially looted this place. I really want to. Oh no, do I want a shield? Because I want to be like, this is how I want to be one. I want to be like, wah, yeah, yeah. I thought I could, I can't move backwards and attack at the same time. Oh, sorry, Fandle. Didn't see you there. Jeez. We'll take it. I think we'll, this is what we'll do. We'll hold them. Items, weapon, F, go in here, we'll be like, what will we be like, nah, won't, where's the shield, or the axe, 2, and then, boom. Frostbite 5. Nah, we'll It'll be fine. So it'll be like 1, 2. 2. Maybe. 1, 2. There we go. If you really want to get down and dirty. Why, where's my other hand? Ah, there we go. A little dicey. Alright, well, we gotta get that way, right? The way we're going here. Oh, it looks like that way. That's the way we're going. Okay. Wow, that was a lot of lollygagging, so to speak. I drag this dead body with me. Ugh. Look at his eyes. La di la da. Dancing with a dead body. I just really want to throw it off the waterfall. That's all I really want. Isn't that enough to ask for? I think it is. It's really slow, though. Alright. After that noble adventure, I think I'm going to cut it here, because I'm trying to keep the Skyrim videos a lot shorter. It's because... Oh, come on, there's a body right here. Okay, we're throwing both of these bodies off this dang waterfall. What's that? Some black stuff there. Alright. Dry to be gone with thee. Cast thee into the fire. The wet, wet fire. What is that black rock? Just aesthetics? Whatever. Let's land. Let's see. Iron shield. I don't think that one's any better. Oh! Sure, we'll take that. Inventory. Apparel. Alright guys, I'm gonna cut it. See you in the next video.